understand, baby, why can't you? Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. The name is Nqobile Delwa, and if you are new here, welcome. If you are a returning subscriber, you know what we do. This is another vlog from your girl Nqobile, and yeah, let's attend a wedding. Let's enjoy the Eastern Cape, because one thing about me, I think the Eastern Cape is starting to grow on me, because I traveled back home just a week ago. Look at me, I'm back here again. So yeah, right now I'm giving you a basic room tour of the B&B that I stayed in. It's a five star. I'm not sure why the room is in the reception area, but okay, I can't remove it. It's not my room. So this is what you walk into in the reception area, and then afterwards you have this little it's a showroom door, I don't know, but I think all these items that are on the wall, the cups, the chandeliers, the side lamp tables, this old china silverware, cutlery stuff, and chairs and mirrors on the wall, everything basically has a price tag on it. So I think you are able to purchase these vintage items. And that's me in the mirror. So yeah, this is what they have here. If you are interested, I guess you know where to get it now. And then from here, I will take you upstairs to where my actual room is. If you go past that door that you just saw right now, it's a kitchen area, because like I said, it is a bread and breakfast. So they do offer breakfast if you want it, but we never really took that option of having breakfast, because child, we were not here to eat. We were here to enjoy. As we go upstairs, we had rented out two bedrooms, one for me and my sister, and then another one for the couple that we have traveled with, which happens to be my sister's friends. So this is what the room looks like as soon as we wear the premier suit. So as soon as you open the door, you get the bed, and okay, the towel is missing on the one side, but oh, there we go. The towel is back. So yeah, this is what the room looks like. Chandeliers once again, because child, liney niney on the chandelier, and some sherry for your girl, honey. Okay, and then the bathroom, because there's a his and hers shower, so you and the bae can have a shower together. And chandeliers once again, a bathtub, a sink area, and this little sitting dining area thing in the room. And there's also another massive dining area, room, chilling room. I don't know what room this is, but yes, I think it's a dining area for the masses. They can just come up here and sit on the table and eat. Has a little fireplace and more vintage furniture and more of I think those are swords. Okay, so yeah, we have this vintage vibes, old school thing going on here. The very cool mirror on top, just for some aesthetics. And then we got this thing that just reminds me of these olden day movies or Hercules, you know. So yeah, that's how this room looks like. I think it's about time I leave, because we got Mr. Nelson Mandela giving me the hugest smile ever, welcoming me to the Eastern Cape, honey. So yeah.
A few moments later. The next day.
Just thought I'll show you my outfit of the day. So, boom.
An absolute pleasure having you on board, and we look forward to seeing you again on A-Link. On behalf of Captain Richard Leach and the rest of the A-Link team, we wish you a pleasant journey to your final destination. Thank you, take care, and goodbye.
He's so small, every time she bends over, he grabs her tail again. Rides her tail.
And just like that, we are back in East London for another 2 weeks. Oh, okay, I am going to try my level best to give you guys a better vlog this time around, and it's going to make a bit more sense. I know the previous clips have been all over the place. I am going to try and gather my vlogging skills and make sure I give you guys quality. So yeah, what's left for me to do now is just to iron the uniform for tomorrow, and the b-roll will just be unpacking. I'm sure you guys figured it out, so later. Situation, the rain is pouring, like heavily. Yeah, it's London and it's almost home time. How am I gonna work out?
Eventually,
I literally sat in the office and waited for the weather to clear up because I wasn't gonna go out in the rain. I'm lying. As you guys saw in the previous clip, I was walking back from work and now I'm thinking I'm going to try this Mario squeeze mask. I got this from a Chinese store, so I don't know, people have been raving about Chinese products, so let's try this mask and see how it goes.
So I just finished taking a bath really. Now my skin is totally as well, so we're going to open up this mask and try it out. It's dripping already. There's so much product wasted. Bad skin. Oh Lord. If I get a reaction to this, I'm in shit.
Or I applied it incorrectly, but yeah. Maybe I'm moving it around because I'm chewing, but either way. Let's wait and see what the end results look like. I just hope I don't get an irritation from this, because I would die.
20 minutes later.
And simply and sababi imilo.
Yeah, remove the mask, so now I'm just going to go in with my eucerin and moisturize my face. Thank you. Okay, yeah, Shona. Yo, if it's not the flu, it's slow-mo. I'm half past dead right now. Coming to my funeral. Yo, Gobi. Gobi, guys. I was supposed to make noodles, but I ended up not. Out to wake up now and start making the noodles because it's 10 o'clock, literally. In fact, it's after 10. I was taking a nap. Next thing I know, it's 10 o'clock. I mean, the sun was just up a minute ago. But yeah, like I said, Nani, I'll probably have an early breakfast tomorrow. And yeah, we'll take it from there. Good night.
Morning, guys. I'm running a bit late for work, but I just thought I should just pop in here to just wish you guys a great day. I'll see you guys a bit later. Love you.
I'm back in the house and I thought I should make myself some noodles. These are the Maggi 2-minute noodles and it's in the Durban curry flavor. So yeah, the plan was to actually buy mixed veg or Viennas or Russians to include this to add a bit of life to the noodles, but because I left work late, I couldn't really do it, so we're just gonna have them as is. If you watched my previous vlog, you'll know that this was Cece who does my breakfast, and this time around she gave me this microwave to use because it is only a bed and breakfast, so I normally cater for my own lunch and supper. So yeah, I'm so grateful for the microwave. It comes in handy a lot.
Okay, so the real reason why I came on today was because I don't want to keep coming and saying good morning, good night, showing you guys what I ate and stuff, because the video is going to become very tedious. So I'm just going to wait until it's the weekend and...
Hi guys, it's a Saturday and the weather is a bit gloomy, but since I did promise you guys that I will show you around the place on Saturday, we'll keep to my promises and I will go down to the beach just to show you how it looks. So let's go.
So we are walking to the beach, guys.
the things I do for you guys. This is so scary. But a promise is a promise. Okay, so I went to spa and I got this chica wrap. That's for 30 rands. So yeah, let me open it and show you how it looks inside. So yes, it's got chicken, it's got some red onions, tomatoes, lettuce, cucumbers and cheese. I think this is going to be supper. So yeah, later.